sitting there silent, breathing heavy, looking sad. Why don't you speak your mind? It's like staring into a blank paper. Will you write the story now or in another life?